This train's going to be a big iron coffin for all of you. Where are we heading? The next station is near a nuclear power plant. That gives me an idea. Looks like a good opportunity for heavy casualties among this pathetic population. Finally, my journey has a target. But first, I'm gonna cleanse this place of these fucking worthless maggots.
realizing I forgot to speak during that whole part. And my microphone was muted. I think I can't stop, otherwise the game will send me back to this very beginning. Is there already a murder here? Well, you always gotta be aware of your surroundings. Like, for a guy that's like fueled by hatred, he's very athletic.
Sometimes I think I kill them too fast.
Jesus, he's shooting people.
Gotta do this barehanded. Okay, getting shot up. Oh, SWAT. Me with my dinky pistol, I can't do shit! Can't do anything. I couldn't do anything there. Where am I getting all this ammo from? Does he just keep spare ammo just for executions? The fuck is that, a rock?
He wants to kill us. What did I do?
Let me introduce myself. I'm a man of hate. Disgust.
I thought his name is not important.
Yeah.
Because cops, cops count as victims. Okay, now I can get out. Let's go, let's go. What are you? Why do I have to steal some? Why can I not just be satisfied with simple things? Wait, wait, fake this. This is just free. Take it. Nice.
Now, down the railway. Something's telling me at the next station there's a nice bloodbath. I mean, there will be.
Oh, thank God. Whew. That mission was rough.